Then term loan or term that fixed capital investment only we will consider for financial assistance to entrepreneur support scheme. Entrepreneur support scheme, that is, this scheme is implemented by the government of Kerala through district industry centers. Naturally, the entrepreneur can approach DIC and she can apply through portal also. Now it is all applications we are receiving through portal only. So that scheme is also there. Then regarding Madam informed that regarding garment sector. Regarding garment sector that I already intimated previously, one of our best lady entrepreneurs, Srimati Gracie Thomas, Magala Apparel, she is working in women V space in Angamali, that is in KSIDC Ingalltown. There we are giving space to the lady entrepreneurs so they can apply there and they may get space there. You can start immediately your venture there. So this Srimati Gracie, she started her venture in 2006 by giving training to some members of the Kudumbashree and all. Around 2,500 members so far she has given training, and subsequently she did the shirt stitching and the school uniform work. In 2010 he started a venture in SIPCO industry, that shifted to SIPCO industrial estate, her building itself, and there we gave around 25 lakhs to set up this venture in SIPCO industrial estate. Then subsequently in 2011 onwards she ventured into surgical gown, PPE kit and a patient gown and a hospital other items and all. Now during the period of COVID and all, she got nice orders and her venture progressed like anything, and now is activity, this entire hospital sector activity, now it is shifted to P space in Ingalltown, Angamali. There around 88 employees are working and around 750 members at satellite units, 750 family members are getting benefit of this scheme because some satellite units this